The key idea of the El Kayak headquarters styling project is to create a modern, luxurious, and elegant showroom that reflects the El Kayak style. The showroom entrance portal is functional and modern. The large glass panel surface lets the visitor glimpse into the central hall, inviting him to come inside the building through a filled space served by two sliding doors. The main entrance is a warm and fluid space. On the left, the green marble floor circumscribes the acceptation desk area, where the visitor has the opportunity to ask for information and to consult the brochures. In front of the acceptation desk, a small waiting zone has been set up. The central hall is the most representative area of the project. The marble sculpture with sinuous and embracing lines is integrated in the fluid space. The golden line on the floor leads the side to the central installation, creating around it a centripetal motion. The abstract sculpture with a flaming shape symbolizes the El Kayak holding. The different investment sectors of the holding are engraved on the sculpture surface. An elegant brass bar ceiling mounted installation surrounded the sculpture. In order to emphasize the installation, a semicircular white marble partition wall has been created. This one, as well as serve as a stage backdrop, separates the public area from the private one. Symmetrically to the main entrance and to the central hall, there are two wide living areas, elegant and modern. These spaces have been designed in order to welcome visitors in the best possible way, providing them comfort and privacy. The connective area has conserved the existing geometry. The coating and the finishes has been replaced with modern and luxurious materials. The selected coating materials are elegant and sophisticated. Different marble colors, like cream, green, dark, create a sinuous pavement drawing. The vertical wall coating is also marble slabs of different color. The semicircular full height partition wall is located in front of the existing balcony, but the visual continuity between the executive office and the central hall is guaranteed by two lateral views. The windows that from the executive office look toward the central hall don't change. It has been integrated into a harmonic design. In the underground level, the visitors find a fluid and warm speciality that lead him through the exhibition spaces. The curved partition walls that delimitate the exhibition areas allow the visitor to access the different exhibition spaces. The information wall divided the showroom area from the services area, embracing the existing structure by ordering the space. The information panels present the properties and investment of the group, introducing the visitor to the different exhibition areas. The curved partition walls of the exhibition spaces expose the content from outside, through text and projection on a holographic screen. The pavement and the ceiling drawings lead the visitor through the fluid space. The conference room is a flexible and elegant space, suitable for workshops, conferences, and temporary installations. The stage is surrounded by a semicircular white partition wall that delimitates the area and creates a theater wing for projections. The plastic packaging belt exhibition is characterized by pleasant geometry and high-quality coating materials. An holographic screen projects the production site presentation video. A virtual reality area makes the visit of the exhibition spaces even more engaging. The main products of the factory are exposed into illuminated showcases. The real estate investments are represented by maquettes positioned into illuminated showcases. precious polychrome marble express elegance and sophistication of the group real estate investment. A presentation video completes the visitor's experience. The pavement, the ceiling and the furnishing design circumscribe the Al Sawa Cement exhibition. In the middle of the area, design exhibitor present the products. A high-tech area make the customer experience pleasant and complete. An exhibition space for dry mix has been designed. A production site video is projected on holographic screen. On the opposite wall, some photos describe the production and the product. Elegant exhibitors for leading products, explanatory text, picture of the factory make the visitor experience pleasant and complete, allowing him to discover properly the holding product. The gypsum exhibition space is elegant and classy. The product samples are presented in revolving exhibitors. A video shows the production site. A desk and a living zone allow the visitor to sit in order to discover the holding product in a comfortable way. A wide exhibition space is set up for ceramic exhibition. Behind the desk, the big slab revolving exhibitors present the leading product of Helkayat ceramic industry. The desk and the chairs allow the visitor to stay and choose the material sample with comfort and relax. A living zone allows the visitor to sit down and to watch the production site presentation video. The elegant golden library serves both as a catalog exhibitors and as a partition wall between gypsum and ceramic exhibition. On the ceramic exhibition east wall are exposed a selection of ceramic tiles of the collection. A wide sliding exhibitor of the north wall contain the complete collection of the Helkayat ceramics. The path connecting the showroom with the private property has been modified. The new connection creates a more functional link between the headquarters and the private property, separating the public from the private space through a short path.